Hi guys, welcome to Wolfpack's Playhouse. Today, we're doing a science experiment, yay! We have some food coloring, and some water, and sponges, and then some alarm chains. Let's start! And then red. Now let's open it. Take a container and pour some water. In order to make this experiment, we're gonna invite my brothers. How you doing in here, Eric?
Hi, Evan.
How are you?
Sit right.
Thank you for inviting us.
Hey, Evan, what are we going to do today?
Today we're going to try to make mixed colors.
Let's start by putting gloves on. Right,
because you can make multiple mess.
Now that we have our gloves on, we can get started.
Yeah.
I want to start with the green.
And the blue.
All right, you can do the blue, I'll do the green. That's it. Nice. All right, now the green. What color are we going to make? Oh. Give it a little stir. What color do you see?
Black.
A purplish color.
But red and blue makes purple.
Oh, you're right. I see a black. A black? Is that
or maybe an emerald?
Emerald. I can see that too. Look, guys. We made emerald. Yeah. Alright, let's put this one aside. At the end, we're going to pour all the water into one and see what it makes.
Yeah.
All right.
Start number two. That's good, Eric. And right. Then
I'm going to do red and blue so we can make purple.
I want yellow.
All right, we can do red and blue. All
right, green and yellow. Ready?
Set it. Go. Not too much green. Ooh.
Wow, that's cool.
Give it a stir.
I think we should put a little bit more in it.
Okay.
I'm scared for a lot of green. That's good.
That's good. Oh, that was too much. I'll get some that.
Yeah.
Sort of made a lighter version of this. You see? All right, let's not use green for the next one.
Okay.
Alright, so.
It's my turn to pick.
Let's. Alright, yeah, you go.
I want to start with blue.
And I'll do red.
Okay, we'll end with.
Can you pour some water for us, Eric?
Sure,
not too much.
That's good.
Alright, Evan, put a little drop in. That's good. Oops. Well, yeah, Evan's right. The outside looks orange, but then the inside looks purple. All right, let's put this one aside. This one. I wonder what all of them are gonna make. All right.
Let's try with this one.
Ooh. All right. Eric, pick which colors you want. to do red and yellow.
I go it first. Alright, go ahead.
Ooh, it looks like an orange.
Yeah, it looks like an orange too. All
right, that finally, guys, we got one color that isn't really dark. This looks like a matte color. Looks like orange, not the fruit orange, but orange color.
Yeah, orange color.
Right, put this one aside.
And then it's my turn to pick.
Yes, it is.
I want to do green and green and blue. I mean green and blue.
Good. All right.
Hopefully we don't get a black one like these three. Okay, let's start.
Just for fun, since orange yellow is the lightest color, let's move these first and then add a little bit of yellow, see what it is when it's lighter. Swampy green.
Yeah. Looks like a swampy green.
But it's not in there. It looks like a swampy green. You're right, Eric. I think green is the most powerful color. Yeah. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye. See you next time on Wolfpack Playhouse. Subscribe, like, and hit that bell.
Yeah.
Make sure to share with all your friends. Bye.
Bye. Hi, guys. Welcome to Wolfpack Playhouse. Hey, we're at the Wolfpack Reading Corner.